Winnipeg is the Cree word for muddy water. Winnipeg is Treaty 1 land and the traditional homeland of the Métis Nation. Winnipeg is one of the most culturally diverse cities anywhere. More than 100 languages are represented, and Winnipeg is well known for its cultural achievements and flourishing art scene. Winnipeg has both the highest concentration and the largest number of Indigenous people out of large Canadian cities. The Filipino community is the largest visible minority group, with over 55,000 Filipino people living in the city of Winnipeg. We are a proud haven for refugees and newcomers. There are over 60 community centers in the city of Winnipeg. More than 17,000 volunteers serve at these community centers every year.
I'm Derek Davey, one of the volunteers here. I'm the president of the club now, and we have a great team of volunteers. I became a volunteer because all my life, my parents was always involved in community life. And now for 44 years, I've been living in Canada, I've been volunteering. In our team of volunteers, we have over 60 coaches, board members, and helpers. And we reach out to many diverse communities.
Volunteers provide more than 1.2 million hours of service to support community centers annually.
Hi, I'm Steve Bemrose. I'm the general manager at Robert A. Steen Community Center. I started volunteering at community centers in 1980. I joined the youth group at Board Air Community Center. I was on the youth committee for 20 years. From that, I got involved with the board and other aspects, all the way from buildings and grounds to hall bookings, and became the president. And from there, I was appointed to general counsel of Winnipeg Community Centers. And I was on their board for 24 years up until last year I retired.
Volunteers are the first line of contact for the rich and diverse population we serve.
Hi, I'm Tracy Ball, and I'm president of St. Clair Park Community Center in Winnipeg. The reason I got into volunteering is my two daughters were involved at the community center. They were in baseball, and there was no coaches, so I coached. And it went from there. I kind of started going, we can do more, there should be more. Why isn't there more? And I actually had one person tell me, well, then step up. So it was that challenge, step up, step in, and start doing. So that's kind of what I did, and I have played many roles at the community center, from coach to convener to canteen to treasurer, and now for the last 4 years, president.
We proudly celebrate Winnipeg's unique and rich diversity and culture. Every person who uses Winnipeg's community centers should be included and celebrated for their individuality. The purpose of this video is to train, educate, and create awareness about cultural sensitivity and the importance of inclusion and diversity. It is our responsibility and the law to be inclusive and respectful.
Respect for diversity is everything, everywhere, in any center, or at least it better be, because these are all people. We're not a race, we are a human race. Everybody is equal, everybody is welcome. Everybody brings something to the table.
Diversity refers to the variety of differences between people. Diversity includes race, gender, religion, age, personality, disability, learning style, social status, education, sexual orientation, and more. Diversity not only involves how people perceive themselves, but how they perceive others. Those perceptions affect their interactions. Be clear and concise, and avoid slang, especially with those whom English may be an additional language. When a conflict arises, consider the possibility that the root cause may be cultural in origin.
Community center volunteers can make all residents of the community feel more welcome by, first of all, working with them and understanding what types of programming they'd like to see at the centers, and going from there and actually creating that type of programming and also getting them interested in our existing program. So our volunteers are key on doing that. Our board members and also program coaches, leaders need to do that more often.
Diversity and inclusion builds community. Be alert for nonverbal language of those whose cultural background is different from your own. Research shows that perceiving discrimination against oneself is detrimental to mental and physical health, including significantly heightening stress responses. We value inclusion by identifying, addressing, and removing barriers in programs and services. Communication is key to breaking down the cultural barriers between people. Racial comments can create a negative environment.
Hi, my name is Chris Sopkwich, and I'm the coordinator for the City of Winnipeg Access Advisory Committee. We're very proud of our strong history in helping to improve the City of Winnipeg, including our community centers, to be more universally accessible and inclusive. Through our universal design policy and grant programs, we are committed to creating accessible environments for everyone to live, play, and work in Winnipeg without barriers. Our challenge for you today is to help us embrace our unique diversity by removing all the barriers and ensuring that the City of Winnipeg is a truly welcoming and inclusive community where everyone can fully participate.
Just because someone has a disability, don't assume they need help. Don't touch a person's service animal or equipment. Whether it is a wheelchair, animal, or cane, these are all part of an individual's personal space. When talking to a person in a wheelchair, grab your own chair and sit at their level. If that's not possible, stand at a slight distance so that they are not straining their neck to make eye contact with you. When someone is visually impaired, verbally offer your assistance. Don't take their arm without asking if they need to be guided. With permission, it is appropriate to guide a visually impaired person's hand to a banister or the back of a chair to help direct. When someone is visually impaired, if you change your facility, for example, rearrange the tables, notify individuals who are visually impaired of the changes. Every individual is celebrated for their culture, individuality, and their diversity.
Diversity reflects the core of what Winnipeg stands for.
We are proud of the richness and diversity that makes our city unique.
I have something valuable and unique to share.
I've learned that inclusion builds strong communities.
Every individual
is celebrated for their individuality
and their diversity.
I am open and willing to educate myself
in areas I'm not familiar with
to create a positive experience for all.